I don't have my
horse. Where did I leave that horse? Surely I brought the horse, right? Should be up here by the camp. Camp was. Here's the camp. Here's my horse. We're going the southern route. We're gonna go past this place that I was about to go. I got this horse, I can get there a lot faster than if I just walked. That person. I'm gonna see how far this horse is. Pretty slow. Does this horse not seem slow? It just seems so slow. It just. Anyway, it's still better than what I had. Cleared this place, but it's become repopulated or whatever. I don't have to work tomorrow, so I'm gonna stay up very late. Probably gonna record quite a bit. Is that an assassin? I don't have to worry about that person. Lost knife hideout.
Never should have come here.
Damn. do something. I don't know who you think I am, and I don't care. Leave me alone.
I don't have time for this.
Well, anyway, we're going to Windhelm. East. Shit. I can't get those. Where the f- go shit. I don't want to go directly north. Damn trees. They slow everything down. Get so many trees. Where am I going? Why do I have to go there? Why do I know about that place? Big spill water. Get out of here because there's a dragon. Let's just chill right here. Let's not really hurry. Oh shit. Sorry, horse. Where the hell am I right now? Okay, I'm going the right way. Still got that ice spike. But this doesn't take nearly as long. I've got to get back to Ulfric. He's going to tell me what to do. Because we took over Whiterun. I guess we're going to have to take over something else. North, right? Yeah, about north. Was it freaking Imperial soldiers? Bringing a fucking shit over here, that'd be funny. No, they're going the other way because they're not totally stupid. I think I'm going to buy these other horses here.
Tools, wares, and weapons. All for sale at fair prices.
The thing finally melted. Sorry, horsey, it didn't mean to get you in trouble. I gotta go to sleep soon. There's a heavy armor skill that I gotta work on getting. I almost have a level. I need to work on that heavy armor skill, so armor that I'm wearing is weightless. That's a big thing, or if I do pickpocketing, I'd have to do a lot of that, but 100 pounds, if I get 50 in pickpocketing,
every night. We ought to dig a big hole. Throw all them dark elves and Argonians.
Got some fresh baked bread and
tear each other to pieces.
Are you joking? You just rented a room.
Still,
from me.
You know about Dallas? I got back in town.
And don't break the empire.
Good night. I'm sleeping until I'm sleeping 11 hours. I'm not slacking too much. It's 11 hours. Getting a good rest. Alright, it's time to go to see, Ulfric Stormcloak.
What is it?
Here we go, here is Ulfric Stormcloak. Wherever the fuck he is, probably in here. Oh my god.
Watch yourself out there.
We've driven the Imperials out of Whiterun.
Dude, you shaved your head.
Very good. We now control the center. It's a powerful position, one I aim to keep. We've driven the Imperials out of Whiterun. This is good. Very good. We now control the center. It's a powerful position, one I aim to keep. We've driven the Imperials out of Whiterun. This is good. Very good. We'll call you Ice Veins now.
Dangerous.
The thick blood of our land has seeped into your heart. Here, take this. It's an Imperial officer's sword. A fitting weapon to use against our enemy.
What is our next move against the Empire?
I suspect you'll be of greater use to us with greater freedom. So you're free to engage the Imperials as you see fit. But I also want you to find our hidden camp in Falkreath. Galmar will have special tasks for you, and will need you when we liberate the capital.
I guess taking over the, yeah.
Go with the gods.